What's up everybody, my name is MaxX. Today in this video I'm going to be playing Uncharted 4 at these and continuing the awesome story about Avery's treasure and Nathan Drake. So in the last video we found a lot of dead bodies.
To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
Even for pirates, yeah. Oh my god, this story is destroyed or something. It was beautiful before, but now it's all destroyed. Okay, hello.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Yep.
Morning. How's it hanging?
That's bad for making jokes now. Where am I going? Oh, right there. I'm going the wrong way. That looks awfully. Oh shit.
Excuse me.
Good thing we didn't fall. Hello. And how do we get up there? Can we jump? Nope, of course. Okay. Excuse me. How do we actually get up there? I don't understand. Oh, alright. Oh, look at that, dude.
You alright?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Really some drainage issues?
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so.
Well, you got binoculars.
Looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
And who did that?
No, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Alright, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
The biggest one.
He's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
Your brother.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Thank God.
And for now. Come on.
Let's go get him.
Alright, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There you go, there's nothing. Whoops!
Okay, now what? Oh, let's get in this house. Hello? Right. Anybody here? Wow. Couch, nice.
You know, can we reach? Yep. This place. I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
At most? Look at these houses. They're like castles.
Through here. Watch your head.
Come on. No need for texts right now. Oh god. Is this one of the founders? Serena. You have still sundown to return what's mine. Alright, so they destroyed his ass. He got sword is in part. What now? What's this?
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Oh, good. But it's destroyed. Completely.
Shit. Shoreline.
Oh, shoreline. Let's go kick their races. Boom.
Controls haven't gone back to our 4x4. Drake's probably still out there. So lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up. More prepared than a river patrol. What's that? Nothing. It better be nothing.
Yeah, it better be. Oh god, that was something. That was super dumb.
Shit. What was that?
Watch yourself.
Oh god, they found me. Not a sneaky play.
Hey, good time.
Give me that grenade. Hey, you. Watch it. Die already. No shotgun. Get the fuck out of here. Jumping up. Changing our view. Hello. Oh, a war machine. That's nice. Jump down. Come on, what are you doing? Alright, that's good. Come on, die. Who's shooting me? Get the hell out of here. Where are you? Die. I'm dying. No. Help me. Help me. Damn it. I died. But I'm not dying now. Because this one's even better. Boom. Why is that a yellow? Come on, man. Oh, he went down. He found me. Damn it! Why? Why would you see me right now? Die. Okay. I gotta take some cover. Hello. No need shotguns right now. I got plenty. Where's that guy? He's the one who killed me last time. Yep, here he is. Still hiding. Oh shit. Behind us. Maybe that's the guy who killed me. Could you take care of it, Elena? Shit! Come on, Elena. Okay, no messing up right now. Oh, he's already dead. That's good. Can I get up? I'm trying to be sneaky as hell. Where? You gotta pinpoint where is he? Okay, there's a lot of people. I can see a lot of guns.
One man? After everything. You're really asking me that?
What are you asking me? Okay, this guy's alone. But this guy's actually... Okay.
Right.
Die. Thank you for the grenade. Okay, take this. Okay. Oh, shit, leave it. They didn't see me yet. But they're alert. Throw this grenade, double kill. Boom. That was easy. Nope, I didn't kill anyone. What the hell? Okay, there's a lot of people looking at here. Okay. Yep, they almost saw us. Please don't see me. I can kill this guy. This guy maybe see me. Okay, let's throw a grenade. Nope, we ain't. Can you move? Thank you. Oh god, no, that was dumb. Oh god.
Watch your asses. Another one.
Oh shit. Oh my god. There's a lot of shit going on.
Hang on.
Oh my god. This is so lucky. Okay, let me kill this guy because he's the one who killed me all the time. Come over here. Thank you. I could kill. Oh, China Lake. What? Oh, what the hell? Who are you? Die. Okay, you two die, please. I asked nicely. Okay, there's a guy over here. Let me kill him first. Oh god, sniper. Two snipers. Okay, a grenade. Oh god, what the hell is going on? It's like a mayhem or something. Jump to the other side. You can't. Die, die, die. Thank you. Come on. Okay, he dead. Oh god! This is very bad. I got a China Lake. And I'm not afraid to use it. Where are you, little shit? Get destroyed. Give me that shotgun. Yep, thank you for the ammo. Oh, sniper is a little bit close. Killed him. What are you doing? Oh! He's armored! No! Oh, god damn it. That was my best run. Oh, they saw me? Nope. Okay, I got a China Lake. And I'm not afraid to use it. Okay. Get it here. No. Okay, I got an idea. Distraction. Hi. Wow! Oh god, that was super dumb. Oh my god! Wow. Oh, thank you for the China Lake. Gotta get this guy. That guy. Right, watch him. Oh god. Okay, oh god, what the?
What was that?
I don't know. Damn it, he saw me. Die. You die. You die. Oh god, there's a lot of shit going on. Oh, there's people down there. Okay, thank you for dying. Okay, there's an armored person coming over here. Got an idea. Okay, good. This is perfect. So let's do this. What? Come on! No, please! Oh, thank you. Oh, what? No! Oh. This shit didn't burst. Okay, this is very bad. This is very bad. So. Who is trying to kill me right now? Hey, everybody. Where is he? Oh, I see him now. go. Watch it. Where is he? Oh my god, who's that? Oh god, I missed. Wow! This is actually very hard. I can't do this. Let's go from a different angle. Get up. Oh god, don't see me. Okay, thank you for coming. To the Panda Express! Okay, nice. Nobody saw me killing that guy. Tarzan! Sneaky Tarzan. Okay, this guy isn't friendly. Let's throw a grenade. Boom. Did he die? Of course not. Okay, I can see all the snipers. Oh god, this ain't good. Boom. Yep, you have.
Hey, what you got?
Hello.
Hey, no, man, nothing.
He saw me. Damn it. What's up? Oh god. Okay, that's not all close. Okay, let's kill this guy, the wormshin guy. Thank you for dying. Oh shit. Where are you? Okay, he did. Where's the other people? Alright, I see you. What the hell, did he die? Oh my god. Oh, grenade! Hello? Bam. Is there anybody else? Good.
That's it. You okay?
That was actually very hard.
Let's push on.
Yep, let's push on. What's this?
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Everything's worth a look right now. We're swimming. Okay, there's a hole over here. Or something. Swim and breathe. Breathing is key. There's sun. Oh my god. Sup? Oh, jump! Okay, thanks for reaching. Wow, we've reached the other house. Oh, there's an L3 over there. It went. Who is she? That's a bad way to die.
Look. Something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
Wow. Another founder. Two founders right now. Two notes of death. His house is destroyed.
Refreshing.
Yep, but not good. How do we get out of here? Elena, where do you go? Oh, there's something over there. And out one. What does this have to do with anything? Oh, okay. Good. Okay, we've reached to this. Could you push it down? Alright. Thank you. How does this help us exactly? Can you tell me? Okay, I can only pull it from here.
Come to Papa.
come over here. Okay, now it's good. I could pull it. And now what? Oh, alright. Come on, I can't push it. Alright, okay, now it's good.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, we're on top of the house. It looks beautiful. Oh, shit. Oh, God. It's water. Okay. Thank God. He didn't die or something.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, good again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
I can't move. The stream's too powerful.
Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Where do we have to go? All right, I can see some broken window.
Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Everything is good. What is this? Oh! There's an opening over there.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
They have.
You don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Maybe Avery is the one who flooded all of them. Whose house is this? Can we find a note? There's a lot of birds.
It's beautiful.
Why don't you take it? Wow. Okay, so what's down here? I may block myself. Oh, okay. It's good. It's good. I did the right thing. There's cannons. Whose house is this?
Nice water feature.
That was funny.
Time for another swim, I guess.
Can I reach that?
Whoa.
Nope, the current's too
stronger than it looks.
Hard. Yeah.
Hey, Nate. Over there. That looks like an exit. What?
Oh, yeah, it does.
Right you are.
Looks... What's here? It's like something. Let's jump over there. Nope. Oh, God. Nope. Alright. Stay at the edge. I can't, alright. What do I have to do? I gotta go get up over there. But now? Could you help me? Okay. This is good. Nice. I got it. Oh shit. No. Okay, so I got... Could you please stand over here?
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
It's okay. I'll choose to take that
as well. You.
You told her that she's fat. You dumb.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Yep, I'll find a way up for you. This clock? Nothing. Oh, I see a triangle. Oh, Alright, stand clear. Should this work? They're not standing clear.
Here you go.
Hey, great.
For some reason, I can't hear Elena.
Let's move this out of the way.
Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Ouch, my back. Look at that sniper.
Okay.
Oh, battery level's going, it's getting low. No problem. Let's get in this app. Oh, damn.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Is it every
like
founder?
A little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
Oh.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What happened here?
I don't know.
I'm not a forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Oh, maybe.
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas Two.
Oh, Thomas Two did all this?
What do you bet? Thomas Two, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
That's bad.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. And how do we go there? Let me get that note. Thank you. Oh, another note. Oh no,
there.
I lost this.
For posterity.
Okay, I can see it way up here.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Oh god. No hole. Thank god for this vine.
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
This is actually amazing. Get up there. Come on, get up. Alright. Through here? Is this Avery's house?
Officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Which truck? I think there's a lot of shoreline here.
Word of the day? Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
Still works. Let's go talk to her.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
I can't get down.
Look.
It was black.
Shoreline barricaded the front door.
Oh, I can see some ammo.
A bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
But you gotta be careful.
Hello. Hey, here we go. More footprints.
More footprints.
So, where are the shoreline?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Get up here. God damn it. Nobody.
Yeah.
Stop doing that shit. Where did he go? I don't understand. Oh, footprints.
Lena, check
oh,
it out.
It's over here.
Footprints go through this door.
Let's open it then. Maybe they barricaded it.
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. Alright, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Okay, move. Oh god!
Oh shit!
What the hell is that? Okay, I got a sniper. Maybe that's good. That's bad. Shooting. How many shots do you need? Okay. Oh, he did! Oh my god, that was a straight head. Wow. I gotta do this again. Where'd he go? Oh, there's the death machine. Alright, that's good. That's very good. Sniper is very good. Guy, thank you. Oh, another one? Nope, it's the guy with the armor only. Let me get that death machine or something. Oh, sup? Thank you for giving me this weapon. you. Stop texting me. Okay, take it. Hello, mom. Oh shit, a grenade. No, please. Oh, thank you. Okay, I didn't kill anybody with this one. Okay, oh, out of ammo. Damn it. I hope for better killing. Oh, it's like a sniper, burst sniper. Hello, so. Okay, so give me this. Oh, Barak. This is a very good weapon. Look, boom! It's like a sniper. Woohoo!
You alright?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were.
Right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
The treasure. Of course. What you think?
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Yep. Another one. Sup, Henry?
Oh, hello there. What is it?
Maybe it's Thomas.
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really?
Oh, shit.
Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So Henry killed Thomas.
Let's go find that passage.
Let's find the passage, yeah. Okay. This doesn't look like a passage. It's like his bedroom or something. Can we find anything? Nope.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so
where
did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
They ended here. So it's gotta be something over here. Let's get up. What a long stairs. Treasure. Nothing. Can we jump? Would I die? Nope, thank God. There's swords over here. What's this? Lighter. Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch?
Maybe.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Wow. You just moved it.
I think they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still on the island?
I think.
Yeah.
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate.
Yeah, it doesn't matter anymore. We just gotta save Sam.
Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
To a ship. We're stuck in here. Chapter 19. Avery's Descent. So that's it, guys. Thank you everybody for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.